What I've seen from the group of D-line is that they're all veterans. I mean, we have a veteran group, obviously, but they're all good players, all of them, each and single one of them. They're all trying to get better each day. They're all trying to work hard. There's not one time I haven't seen them asking questions, right, if they don't get it. And they're a tight group. They want to get better. They want to lead the team. They want to make sure that everybody's doing everything right. And that's what I see.
Defensive line so far, I feel like we're picking up on the playbook really well. A lot of new things that are being thrown at us, but we're doing a really good job at, you know, being consistent and our old defense that we have installed and you know, slowly trickling in the new stuff. And I feel like we're progressing.
I love this place. I love Logan, Utah. Obviously, when I picked this school, it's because I fell in love with it. Met my wife here. My little brother went here, Al Opwal. It was special to me. It still is. I think just being home and being with that man, Coach A, it's going to be always special to me because of the fact that he was my coach when I was playing, and now I'm coaching beside him. And one thing I can say about that is that he has not changed, right? As a coach, being my coach as a player, to being the coach beside him, still the same guy.
The system that we have with these new coaches, I think it's a lot more fun and a little bit more challenging, which I like, but we all like as well. We're all studying the game even more. You know, we're all elevating our IQ and our game overall. The defensive line is really, really good at with this new playbook and, you know, just working together.
Tipa's so special in ways, man. You got to make sure that you can make the defense surround him and do the scheme his way, right? And he can pick up everything that we're throwing at him in scheme-wise. We're doing a lot of things like that for him. But the most important thing is, man, is let him be him off the edge, right? Because a lot of teams, I don't care who you are in this conference or in the nation, are going to have trouble blocking him off the edge. Right? That's what it is.